everyone, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Ashim Datta and today we are going to discuss about ultrasonic digital distance trainer and its order code is 52005A. So in this video we are going to discuss how it works. So this is the ultrasonic digital distance trainer. So this is the push button, then this is the main power on off switch, this is the LCD display, and here ultrasonic sensor is there. Then inside this, there is a microcontroller, this is the ultrasonic transmitter, this is the ultrasonic receiver section. Now we are going to perform an experiment on the kit. So the experiment we are going to perform is to measure unknown distance. Now we will switch on the kit and we will switch on the DSO. So on the LCD display of the kit, we can see here Tesca technology is being displayed. So you have to press this push to read button to measure the distance. So after pressing this push to read button, you can see distance measurement on the LCD display. Now you have to keep an object whose distance you are going to measure by using this ultrasonic trainer kit. Now here we have placed this flat surface object in front of the ultrasonic sensor so that the readings could be accurate. So we have to use a flat surface which is covering the ultrasonic sensor range like this. So you have to use an object which is flat like this. Now we have to press this push to read button so that the distance could be measured. And as you vary the distance of this object, the readings will be changes according to the position of the object. If it is closer to the ultrasonic sensor, the distance will be minimum, and if the object is far away from the ultrasonic sensor, then the distance will be measured greater. So let's see how it works. Now here you can see that there is Tesca Technologies printed in the first line, and in the second line you can see distance, that is 12.0 cm. So now you have to press this push to read button and it will read the distance. So right now the distance of the object from the sensor is 4.1 cm. Now I will change the distance, I will keep it closer to the ultrasonic sensor, and now we will see the distance. So we have to again press this push to read button, and here you can see that the distance is 2.4 cm. Now we will keep the object far away from the ultrasonic sensor, and now we will read the distance. So here you can see that the distance is 4.9 cm. So that is how you can read the distance of the objects. Now we are going to see the waveforms on the DSO. So first we have to connect this BNC probe to the DSO, and now we will connect the positive to firstly to the trigger port like this, and the negative or the ground to the ground port like this. Now you have to press this auto. And if you want to see the waveforms, you have to press this push to read button. So here you can see that on the DSO, this is the trigger waveform. Now we will see the waveform of the transmitting section. So you have to connect this probe to the transmitting port, and now we will again press this push to read button, and you have to press this auto. You have to adjust the scales. So here on the DSO you can see the waveforms. As this is the transmitting waveform, so you have to observe these waveform quickly. So here you can see that this is the transmitting waveform. So this is the waveform you get at the transmitting port. So you have to press this push to read button to see the waveform on the DSO, like this. Now we will see the waveform at the echo port. So again you have to press this push to read button. So here you can see the echo waveform. You have to press this push to read button, and when you change the distance of the object, you can see the changes in the waveform. As I have kept the object closer to the ultrasonic sensor, the waveform changes like this. The square wave gets wide as we increase the distance of the object from the ultrasonic sensor. As we decrease the distance of the object, the width of the square wave decreases. So this is the changes which occurs in the echo waveform. So that is how you can see the waveforms of the trigger port, transmitting port and the echo port. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.